Huh? Well, the hard way. Lessons I've learned the hard way so you don't have to, folks, by Brad Lee. Dedication. I dedicate this book to the only two people that matter, me for writing it and you for reading it. Come on. Let's go by Black Letter Publishing. That's mine. Now, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Brad Lee. Life is what you make it. I learned that the hard way. It's simple, yet we complicate it. It's easy, yet we make it hard. At least most of us do. The question is why? Why do we seem to put difficulty into living when living is so damn easy? I always told myself when I get rich, I'll fill in the blank. I would always think about what I would do, how I would act when I got rich. Technically, I still do, but that's not really germane to my point. Here's what is. After many years of making crucial mistakes and learning everything the hard way, I stumbled upon one of the most valuable lessons I never learned until much later in life. It's always better to learn from someone else's mistakes. You see, that's what smart people do. I wish I knew this when I was younger. I would have saved myself a ton of pain and a lot of money over the years. I, for some reason, had to learn everything the hard way. Anyway, that's why I wrote this book. These are the lessons I learned the hard way, so you don't have to. They say leopards can't change their spots. I say, who gives a shit? I'm not a leopard and neither are you. People can change. I have and so can you. Never forget that. The bottom line is, if you want to succeed in life, you must change. Change is inevitable and absolutely necessary to create real success in life. Most people don't want to change. Most people want to stay the same. The problem is most people refuse to do it, don't know how or even realize that it's necessary, which is why most people spend their entire life chasing their dreams and searching for happiness, when in reality, we build our dreams and choose happiness. I have always been one to question things, especially authority. I never liked being told what to do, how to do it, or what to think. I'm not sure why, I just never liked it. That's why I had to learn the hard way. If you randomly came upon this book, or perhaps a friend gave it to you, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Brad Lee. I've been learning the hard way for most of my life. For whatever reason, I've always had to figure things out for myself, and it cost me dearly. Looking back, the part that pisses me off the most is that I didn't have to pay the prices I paid or waste as much time as I did to learn how to make millions of dollars, build my dreams, and become a good human. Trust me. There is no honor in overpaying. I was the type of kid that if you told me that the fire was hot, I would have had to get burnt to believe you. You would think after a few times of getting burned, I would have gotten a little smarter and started to take people's word for it, but that was not the case. I spent the next 40 years learning everything the hard way, getting burned over and over again. This includes losing friends, losing money, losing time, losing opportunities, and most of all, losing myself. Regretfully, it did not only cost me, it cost everyone around me. I must admit I've learned a lot, and everything I've learned I know to be true. I won't say I regret paying the prices I've paid because it's helped shape who I've become, but I will say that I regret not asking for help, seeking advice, and investing my money more wisely along the way. I guess I was too stubborn, too proud, and too insecure to realize that the solutions and answers I needed were readily available. All I had to do was ask. It took me way too long to understand that. Thankfully, I finally learned that I could avoid many of the costly mistakes, wasted time, pitfalls, scrapes, bumps, and bruises, as well as a few heartaches and divorces, simply by asking for help, seeking advice, and investing money more wisely. Trust me, that is the easy way, and there is no shame in making things easy for yourself. In fact, I highly recommend it. We get taught to believe that life is hard or unfair, but it's not. Life is what you make it. The goal is to create real success as fast as you can so you can spend most of your life on Easy Street. To do this, you will need to learn some things, but ironically, you'll most likely need to unlearn some things as well. You'll need to reprogram yourself and reboot the hard drive, if you will. It will be uncomfortable and require you to change. So if you're like most people who really don't want to change and give up at the first sign of discomfort, I advise you to close the book and write off the 25 bucks you wasted. However, if you are willing to pay the price, far less than I did, and do what it takes to build your dreams, create real success, and end up with everything you've ever wanted, read on. I realize there is a certain value and feeling of accomplishment in learning things the hard way, but if you ask me, it's not worth it. According to statistics, you won't make it anyway, unless you're extremely lucky, like I am. So why pay such a high price if you don't have to? It's too risky, time-consuming, and quite frankly, painful. As long as you learn and end up where you want to be, there is no reason that it needs to be difficult. Anyone who tells you otherwise is wrong. I am fortunate, and I have many multimillionaire and billionaire friends, clients, and acquaintances that are happy as hell and living the life of their dreams, and every one of them would agree. That's what this book is about. It's lessons I've learned the hard way, so you don't have to. All I ask is this: if you get any value out of this book, plaster that shit all over the internet. Chapter 1. Get the book.